Right, good evening. Hello again. Yes, it's been a while. Yeah, tonight hopefully we will finish off Perfect Dark. Although I'm not actually sure how far through the game I am. Yeah, hopefully we can get a lot more done tonight. So, let's get on with that. Where's my mouse gone? Some volume. Come on, where are you? Again, release hostages, retrieve weapon, deactivate bomb. Okay then.
All ready, Joanna? We can't keep the main delegation waiting. Or the president, of course.
Am I ready? What do you mean? I was ready half an hour ago. It was you holding us up.
But you know how it is, Joanna. I had to make sure my hair was just right. And then there was the suit.
They should keep you away from mirrors. Nervous?
Very. I've waited for this moment for so many years. Contact, friendly contact between humans and mans, is what the Institute was founded for. In a few minutes, we'll be at the White House, and it will finally happen. Where did that come from?
It was up on ground level.
Hey!
Looks like someone doesn't know when to quit. We've got to get everyone out.
I have to fight aliens now, do I? Awesome. Of course I have to fight aliens, I just did the last level with a goddamn alien.
The schedule are taking hostages!
Ooh!
Get up to the officers! Save them!
Received.
These things are never gonna...
I'll have to go carefully. Yeah. The hostages are counting on me.
Who are the scared of? It literally hasn't told me. Hello, could you do something other than stand there? What the? Storage space? Oh, nice. There's an answer. Oh, who's this? Man out there, just shoot me. Oh, these dudes are bad. They don't even want to shoot me in the face. Hello. Okay.
Thanks, Joe.
No, 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 no. No pleasure, my problem. My pleasure. Ooh! Give me that. I demand to have this gun. What? How dare you? I'm literally the star of the show. Okay, nothing outside. What? Huh? Oh. The RCP 120. That'd be. I beg your pardon. New technology, and I'm just cutting through them like a knife through butter. That's what we got here. Ooh. And it has the Moonraker laser sound effect. This is incredible. Thank you. I'm the turret gun that doesn't try and kill me. Have I done? Put the bloody arm. Something like that. Of course it's not. Right, so you can hear that through the wall, but that dude couldn't hear me shoot his mate right beside him. Yeah, that seems logical. Russo book this.
Coming back from Joanna.
No problem. Now give me a fancy gun. What? Just stole nothing, huh? Here I am, acting like a hurricane. Why am I back here again? go back to the... I used to pick up that gun now, is that right? This area really did not hold your hand. Res can... where did I see it? It was upstairs. Oh no! Oh, it was downstairs in the firing range. Dead end, god damn you. I don't know where the hover bike would be. Oh, it's not the hangar, right. feel like I need more information. Jeez. Head downstairs, walk down the ramp. Outside the inner hangar. So just that helps a bit. Mr. Blonde, yep, saw them. Right down the ramp. Let's get a ship parked on the landing pad. Finish it. Dude, I shoot last is the one that doesn't kill. That makes no sense. It's Ricky Dick.
Get the ship away from the table.
Disable shields, access navy system, main controller bridge.
Oh, I'd better not be where I think I am.
And it's worse than that, my dear. Just look who you've got for company.
It's worse than that, my dear. You're in a sex dungeon.
You'd managed to escape. We found no trace of you at all.
You couldn't find me. But there was no hiding from the Skedar, as you and Mr. Carrington just discovered.
Oh, is this...
This is it. Wait there.
From the first level.
I'll make a distraction.
You should have shot
me. It'll give you a chance to get out. Use it, or we'll both die.
Oh, you're not. Okay.
Why are you doing this, Cassandra?
The Skedar used me, Joanna. You were my best chance for revenge.
Selflessly. Echo. Ooh, nice. Yes, something right up there.
Outside, Joanna! Get the shields down and we can help you!
We'll kill you.
Come to get your shields
Is this a lift? Saber shield system, navigation systems, control bridge, okay. Shields first. Shields. First maybe. Don't speak alien. Do you speak English? Aliens. Speak bleak bleak to me. Lack of intuitiveness. Really doing taking the game down and over score. With Goldeneye you can just basically figure out what you have to do. The alien could be anything. What the hell are these things? What am I supposed to do with them? Why are they... These are clearly doors. Why don't we open them? Why am I so tired? Jump in the pit. What to the fudge do I need to do? I can't go anywhere. I think we spend more money. Let me in. Struggle what to do, and then eventually just looking it up on the internet. That's riveting content. But I can't see what else I could do. Anything else? How am I supposed to know you? I need to shoot them. That's absolutely fucking ridiculous. So you let me go on to the part of the level and then not let me get back to the thing I actually need to do. Gee. Fuck this game right now, man. Fuck this game. It's so fucking dumb. How do I quit the level? Why doesn't the game... Like I said, yeah, it doesn't hold your hand still. That's absolutely ridiculous. How would you ever know?
Good to see you,
have to shoot those things.
You should find it useful.
You have to hold this thing. Hold this. Navigation systems. This must be a teleporter.
Head upwards! I'll take this bit. You take the other one.
Ridiculous. Why are these dimes? I'm fighting Gon from Tekken 3. Ah, I'm blind. Some help, Elvis. Translators from Elvis, what does it say? Bridge. God damn it, Elvis. So bridge. One bought it for me. Shit, now I'd probably shoot everyone that came in, right? I think so. How'd she die? There's no one near her.
Got to get those shields down to let Elvis in.
Yeah.
Joanna. Take this. You should find it beautiful.
Heal yourself immediately, sir. Are you ready?
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
Good, yes, you stay here and don't get killed. Be a lot longer. This is the bridge, I win.
Seen another planet from space. It's beautiful.
I don't believe it.
Elvis?
What is it?
Where are you going?
We have to get down to the surface. Follow me.
Second. Now, let's do it again. Tap and target. Sanctuary Bridge. It's me winning at the end.
This is the skid our fanatics must hold in place. They believe this planet is sacred ground. The battle shrine is located at the most holy part of this holy planet.
So let me get this straight. It's holy. But there's more to it than that, isn't there?
It's gonna shift because we're about to start a religious war. Brilliant.
We never found this place.
That's worked so well here on Earth.
Destroyed, the war would never be over. We fought the Skiddo to a standstill. We earned a ceasefire. But we always had to be on our guard. Destruction of this place would mean a chance of truth.
Then we have to be certain that no fanatics survive. I'll go in and take out the leader. You'll have to summon the Mayan fleet to level the shrine.
Fanatic, believer.
If you're caught on the ground when the fleet gets here, you won't stand a chance.
That's a mistake I don't intend to make.
I'm made of gold. Very shiny implement you have there, dude. Pew, pew, pew. Right, so targets. Identify the target, complete the bridge. Give me your stealth camouflage. Very weak enemy jigger. Immediate fail. Hilarious. Fuck off and die. Pick a needle in your eye. Whatever happened to backyard babies? Up the good arms and just disappeared.
This seems to be one of the special pillars.
Sense. Tap the Reaper. Is there a Reaper down here? Reapage grind. Grinder. Looking for meat. Grinder. Wants you to eat. I think I use this in the multiplayer. just charge at me. Brilliant. That's exactly what I want to do. come on in. Who wants some? Do you want some? Brutality. Charge! It's fun. Let's get serious. You come from? Oh, I think I've died. I guess I died. earth is that noise? Shield. Yes. Point to a bridge. Okay. doofus neutralizer. Here, maybe? That bridgey. Hidden door. Up over there. Fuck you. That's what I'm supposed to do. I mean, nothing like those very bloody bridges. Oh, holy, it's not awesome. I tried that, it didn't bloody work. I have to start all over again. I can't checkpoint. What? You didn't. Jesus Christ. Assumed the weak spot was here, but that doesn't seem to be the case. I'm not sure what I should be looking out for anyway. try, mate. Oh, that's the bridge, okay, let's see.
Seems to be one of the special things.
waste my ammo anymore. Shields. the destroyed spike shrine with the king. Ah, oh, great. Knocking it out will eventually kill this corpse. Start plugging away at the boss. Did that. Guard by a shield, yep. I shoot until the shield turns black and run to center of the stage come to a human shrine when he does this. Guard it spikes at the monuments that are exposed. A monument drops its guard when the king is beneath it. Blasting away to a shield to break the shrine, and the boss comes back, dodges the attack, blah 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 blah. Dagger-like piece, you're almost there, knocking down once more with the stake, the still attack. Yeah, look at the game and fire, blah blah blah. Okay. Screwed me over by bugging out on me. Marvelous.
Seems to be one of the special pillars.
Thank you. some combos. Piano. Right, now I've got no fucking shield left. Oh, piss off, you fucking cunts. Thank you. again? You bastard.
Oh no! Skidar army in suspended animation!
Okay.
Elvis, over here!
No Elvis, problem. It's my
get
pelvis.
You out in no time. No, quick, give me your gun.
I'm gonna shoot myself.
Just let go.
I managed to get the thing to stop the bombardment while I looked for you. They'll start as soon as we're clear.
I'd have got out in time if that one hadn't grabbed my foot.
Of course, Joanna, of course.
No, I would have.
I believe you.
GoldenEye's still better. Less confusing. Oh, great. Oh, well, next game I'll be playing is Lost Ember. Wanted to play that for a while. I'm not going to do that now because it's almost bedtime. So, probably on again tomorrow because it's the Tuesday night get together with the TMR lot. I'm not sure what we'll be playing there. Maybe Jackbox, I think. Lost Ember will be the next one I play. But I don't know when I'll be doing that yet. So, until next time, take care. Goodbye.